So there I was, head down the I-5, going to see a client out in Ventura. I'm looking for a motel to stay for the night, and suddenly, bam, it hits me. Didn't the Byers move here?
Small world, isn't it? It's a small world.
Why don't I drop in and say hello to my old friends?
So sweet of you.
Sweeter of you to let me stay.
And he cooks, too. Mm-hmm.
And cleans. A regular little housewife.
You should just stay.
I'd be tempted, Joyce, except, you know, you have that,
Right, that business trip.
Business trip? What business trip?
Ooh. Oh, my gosh. I almost forgot to tell you guys. This thing came
Can
up
you pass me the olive oil?
That's wine.
So do Eskimos, like, still live in igloos? Or, are they, like, fully blown, like, living in the suburbs now?
Who is this?
So, Jonathan, this means you're gonna have to, you know, take charge while I'm gone.
Yeah. Wait. What? What's going on?
Your mom's going to Alaska.
You're going to Alaska?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on in Alaska?
The Britannicas are there.
The Britannicas?
Mm-hmm.
Jonathan, what is wrong with you?
I don't think I know what's wrong with them.
We just had a super stressful day.
Stress, huh?
This girl got smacked in the head today at the roller rink.
Smacked?
Yeah, it was one of those vicious skate attacks.
A skate attack?
Yeah, but it wasn't like an ice skate. It was a plastic skate. No, it was like rubber.
Rubber.
You know what? I'm not sure. Anyway, she looked like she's gonna be fine.
She's totally fine.
She didn't look fine.
Okay, I sense tension. Is it the risotto? Everyone hates the risotto?
Absolutely not. Mm-mm. No, it's incredible. This risotto? He's smacking, dude.
Still have no idea who he is.